So here, quick summary for this week. Turning hot for midweek, but this is mainly for Eastern England and Southeastern England. That's it from me. Back to the newsroom. I thought I'm handling that, okay.